nominated for Best Music. And I think with Sani Sani, this
gown. Who are you wearing today?
I'm wearing Carmen Falcalvo. Yeah, this beautiful gown in purple.
You have been nominated for Most Promising Newcomer. So how does it feel?
Very good. I think, you know, as special as the debut film is, because it's your first film, I think your first award jo hote hain, wo bhi special hote hain. So very, very excited.
So you think ki abhi aage aake challenges aayenge aapke liye aur bhi, people expect a lot from you.
Well, I will expect a lot from myself, I know that. And koshish yahi hoti hai that you do better and better every year. So I hope 2015 is even better than 2014. Sorry? Well, it depends. Shoot hai agar abroad shoot hai to unko yahan pe karna padega. Main isme kuch nahi keh sakti. I think it's something which nobody can help probably.
Are you looking forward to the World Cup?
Yes, definitely. Although I'm not really a sports person, but I think World Cup jo hote, it kind of gets everyone together, especially in India. So I think last year I remember all my friends last time we watched it together. So yeah, I'm looking forward to the same thing. जी सिंग इज बिग है और फर्जी है तो दोनों बहुत ही अलग फिल्म हैं और मेरे कैरेक्टर्स कम्प्लीटली डिफरेंट है दोनों. So looking forward to
2015.
Better films or better response and better opportunities, I guess.
ये तो professionally हो गया, personally
ऐसा कुछ नहीं. I think right now मेरा जो track है वो more professional life पर है. अभी मैं personal life में कुछ ऐसा अलग नहीं हो रहा है, it's all very normal. So yeah, I think this is something which is giving me happiness for now and this is something that I'm focusing on.
Your favorite
best dish?
Best dish,
vegetarian
dish.
Dal makhani. Being a Punjabi.
Indian team के लिए किस तरह से wishes देंगे आप अपने अंदाज़ में?
I think जो इंडियन स्पिरिट है चलते इंडिया, that's what I would say again.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes. So both of them, they're great there. So yeah, definitely we will all miss them.
Thank you so much.